And as you can imagine, business has been booming in downtown, all thanks to the Thunder. It is the hot spot to open up shops, and new businesses say it's doing wonders for their bottom line. Eyewitness News 5's Linda Matos joins us now live. And Linda, Bricktown has been busy all week.
That's right, Jessica. The city is booming with Thunder Pride, and Bricktown says this is great for business. Thunder up.
It's game time. It's game time.
When it comes to the Oklahoma City Thunder, that's the sentiment felt around the city and beyond.
I love it. I mean, I think the sense of pride that the state has.
Bricktown fans are resting this Monday, but come playoff game time.
The craziest I think I've ever seen Bricktown. It's awesome to see the city doing so well.
Rooster's Bar and Restaurant opened less than 6 months ago, and business not so hot.
Every day, it was kind of like, I wonder if we're even going to still be here tomorrow.
Until recently.
Right now, I'm up 35% from where I closed last month, and it's 100% because of the Thunder.
Walk anywhere in Bricktown, you'll find signs are up, and so is the pride.
Oh, of course it's the Thunder that affects it. Are you kidding me?
Bringing Oklahoma City to heights it's never seen before.
Thunder up. It's game time. It's game time.
Some of the players have even been spotted down here in Bricktown from time to time. To give you an idea of how well business is doing, last Saturday, Roosters said they saw 10 times their normal weekday crowd. Reporting live in Bricktown, I'm Linda Matos, Eyewitness News 5.